Kelly Henry of Kelly's Cuisine, and it's my favorite time of the year. I love the smell of fresh bread baking. I totally love the lights all around, but my favorite is an ice cold sip of sorrel drink. Today, I'm going to share with you how to make sorrel drink that will have your friends coming back for more this season.
Now let's go over the ingredients.
You need at least a cup of dried sorrel. You can also use fresh sorrel, but I prefer to use it dried. This is optional, but one bay leaf and one stick of hard spice just to add an extra layer of flavor. And sugar, you sweeten it to taste. Now we're gonna take the dried sorrel. I'm gonna add it to this glass container. I'm gonna take the hard spice, the bay leaf, and I'm gonna allow it to steep. I'll add some hot water and allow it to steep for about 1 hour. Allowing the sorrel to steep for about 1 hour allows it to extract as much flavor as possible from this sorrel. So we're gonna allow this to steep for 1 hour and then we'll be back. Our sorrel has been steeping for just about 1 hour. Just look at this rich, gorgeous color. I wish you could smell it. I can smell the hint of hard spice and I can smell the bay leaf just barely, but I know when we taste it, you're definitely going to taste the flavor of the bay leaf. All you have to do now is to add some sugar to sweeten it. Now you sweeten according to your taste. I don't like mine too sweet, as I like to say. Just enough sugar to give it the right amount of sweetness. And I always prefer to use a wooden spoon, especially if I'm using glass. So as I stir, the spoon will not be hitting on the sides of the glass. So we're gonna stir this vigorously. You can smell it. I can definitely smell the hard spice from here. The only thing left to do is to chill. Once it's chilled, I'll be back to let you know exactly how it tastes. Our sour drink is now done. Just look at this rich, gorgeous color. The only thing left to do is to taste. I can smell the bay leaf. I can smell definitely the hard spice. We'll just taste. Oh my, this tastes like Christmas. Sorrel drink, you need to try it. Spice up your Christmas parties this season with sorrel drink.